Hello, I am Dr. Nayan. You are watching BioDesk. In our previous video, we have discussed the general characters of phylum Platyhelminthes. Today, we shall see the classification of phylum Platyhelminthes. You must remember, Platyhelminthes includes flatworms. Common examples of phylum Platyhelminthes include tapeworm, bipallium, liver fluke, schistosoma, the blood fluke. Most of the members are hermaphrodite. However, schistosoma is unisexual. This group includes flatworms and they are divided into three different classes. Three main groups of phylum Platyhelminthes are Turbellaria, Trematoda and Cystoda. We have to discuss the general characters of these groups in detail one by one. First, about class Turbellaria. The members of this group are commonly called eddy worms. Remember the example Bipallium planaria. They are mostly free living and usually carnivores. Carnivores, feeding upon animals or animal products. Body is unsegmented, usually elongated and covered with cilia. So in Bipallium, we see the body unsegmented, not divided into different parts, different segments. Here body is elongated and fine hair-like structures are all around the body. They are called cilia. This one, a free living creature, so suckers are absent. Life cycle is simple. Common examples, planaria, bipallia. Now let us talk about another class, Trematoda. Trematoda includes liver fluke. And the members of this group are commonly called flukes. They are all parasitic, maybe ectoparasite, maybe endoparasite. Body is unsegmented and usually leaf-like without cilia. Here, the example shows the diagram of liver fluke. Body not divided into different segments. Body unsegmented, body leaf-like, flat, and fine cilia may be found on the surface of the body. Suckers are usually present. Remember, they are all parasites and parasites bear suckers for attachment with host, for sucking nutrients from the host. In them, life cycle is simple or complicated. The common examples are fasciola, commonly called liver fluke, schistosoma, blood fluke, etc. Now let us see the class Cystoda. Members of class Cystoda are commonly called tapeworms. The example includes Tania solium or Tania saginata, commonly called tapeworms. Here the diagram is that of tapeworm, and if you remember, hooks and suckers are present in tapeworm. Body is divided in tapeworms. These are all endoparasitic flatworms. All are parasite, especially endoparasite, found inside the body of the host. The body is segmented and without cilia. So in this group, cilia is absent. Suckers are present. Life cycle complicated. Complicated may include more than one host. Complicated life cycle. Examples, Tania, Echinococcus, etc. When we compare the common characters of these three different groups under phylum Platyhelminthes, we may differentiate them in different points. When we see common name, the members of Turbellaria are commonly called eddy worms. These are free living individuals and usually carnivores. The body shape usually elongated. Body division unsegmented. Cilia on the body, present, interval area. Suckers, absent. Life cycle, simple. Examples, planaria, biparium. Remember, these two are free living. Compare these features with Trematoda. Common name, flukes. Common names of turbellarians, eddy worms, but here flukes. Turbellarians, free living. Trematodes, all parasitic. Cystodes, all parasitic. And common names of cystodes, tapeworm. Habit. Turbellaria includes carnivorous individuals. They are free living and usually carnivores, but in Trematoda, ectoparasites or endoparasites. In Cystoda, all endoparasites. Body shape. In case of Turbellaria, usually elongated. In Trematoda, usually leaf-like. In Cystoda, again elongated. Body divisions. In Turbellaria, unsegmented. Trematodes, unsegmented. But in Cystodes, body is segmented, means divided. In Turbellaria, cilia on the body wall present, but absent in Trematodes, absent in Cystodes. Suckers, means for attachment with host, for sucking nutrients. Suckers, absent in Turbellaria, they are free living. But present in Trematoda, present in Cystoda, they are parasitic. Life cycle, in Turbellaria of simple type, but in Trematoda, simple or complicated. In Cystoda, complicated. Examples, planaria, biparium under Turbellaria, liver fluke, blood fluke in Trematoda, pig tapeworm, dog tapeworm in Cystoda. This is all about the classification of phylum Platyhelminthes. Hope this session was useful. Stay tuned for upcoming videos. See you in the next one. Thank you.